It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. You wish to make a purchase? Don't let up. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Here it is. Please, join me. To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Please do take a look at my new stock. An interesting selection. Come now, I'm a merchant after all. Good day, then.
Thank you.
Well then, feel free to peruse. Carry on. Thank you. Food is sure to be a good meal. Oh, yes. Ah. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Ah. And buy it I will. Food is life. Ah, it's fine. All finished. Leave this to me. Ah. One moment, please. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that. Till next we meet. Seeking something in particular? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. To think I would buy such things. Aha! Come now, I'm a merchant after all. Food is life. please. He's come again. Welcome, Ethan. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. little and often fills the purse, as they say. Hard times, Ethan. Ah. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I saw you eyeing that. That one. Have a wonderful adventure. Welcome, Ethan. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Ah, thank you. Sure to be a good meal. Shall I choose something for you? This is all an investment. Good day, then.
What was that? What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survive worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Then I'm talking.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit!
Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her.
Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
damn it!
Shit!
A dead end. Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. Bits and bobs? I see. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Ah, if only you had the funds. Thank you for your purchase. Have a wonderful adventure.
Thank you. Seems useful. use this.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. God, to be her chill. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you understand that human race? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak. Thank you.
Got a long way to go.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Welcome. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.